Which one are you doing?
I took the 4 or less.
Okay, I'll go with guard then. Because if I play a unit that costs 4 or less, I also help you, and if you play a unit guard, it helps the thing. You have to complete both objectives to get it to work.
So again, Shadow's quest.
Yeah. Yeah, I had to pick what I wanted to do first.
Did you hit 2 for 6? Why do you have 6 cards?
Because I go last. It gives you the extra card that you're supposed to get, and then it gives you the trophy.
Because I just played a card that is true. Because it's not on the field, it doesn't count.
What do you mean?
On my quest, the 4 units that cost 4.
It has to be a unit. You played a spell.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we didn't get a good hand at the beginning of this one. Got all spells too. And this guy comes out even on easy, meaning business. God damn it. I got all these things that can help my units, but I don't have any fucking units to play.
We don't have any.
Really sucks. This is the only thing I can do. Fuck. Now when you do that, that hits everything, just to let you know.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that it's Arcane
Character. Yeah, I don't have a problem with it this early in the game, but just a reminder.
Yeah.
Damn. Finally.
I get a lot more cards that I can just place.
This motherfucker up as much as I can. He gives each of us 2 potions at the end of our individual turns.
I love that.
Yeah. And they just passed him right up like he was nothing. Yeah, as long as you don't put him in guard, we should be pretty good for potions.
Want me to put guard on that one?
You can if you'd like, or if you have anything else, because as soon as he dies, he gets more badass.
Should I attack your character?
No, just leave him sit for a minute so we can get some potions built up. Because when this guy dies and that 4-4 comes out, I'm going to boost him. Unless they hit someone and I can heal. He's gonna die. Swing through that way. Here we go. We're starting to get a little bit more control, just a little too late.
Yeah.
That card flop was horrible. I was kind of pissed off because I got rid of one of my 7-cost cards and it immediately gave me that 7-cost card right back. That's the way it happens sometimes. I forgot I don't have fluffy cats in this hit, in this deck. I had just built that deck too, so no, not to use that one. I use my wolves next time. And I'm ready when you are. I get to go first. Which one are you picking, the 4 units or the guard?
I'm going for the 4.
Alright, I'll go guard. And for the first time, I get rid of this one. Yeah, now you'll get the big pile because I go first. Nice. I can't wait to play that. Yeah, every time I use Rend, he gets strength. I've got
what
another
one.
Rend is my special ability as a shapeshifter. It does, it's pretty much like Claw for 1 damage. I have certain cards that do it, and then my special ability does it.
Okay.
It's pretty awesome with the shapeshifter because you can, there's a 2-2 Balverine. That's units that are right beside the unit that you're talking about.
Oh, okay. So if I.
Yeah, if it was. And on my turn, I'll be bringing out another squirrel and then rending again, just to let you know.
What? Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, actually, I got wild rend. I'll probably just fucking kill everything. And then I'll have a 4-2 squirrel.
I can attack with your squirrel.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, the only time I care about people attacking with my stuff is it's something like the glass blower, where at the end of our turn we get stuff back.
I read it, check.
Yeah. Oh, I greatly appreciate it. Okay, sweet. So, like this lady, when I bring her out, do I want to do that yet? No. Wait.